Hi, I'm Heather here at Pennsylvania Pride in Leesport, Pennsylvania. And if you can see behind me on our shipping dock, we have a little bit of a something going on. Now, what is this? This is a tree maze. And why do we do such a thing? Well, we're going to be having an event here on the farm where we're inviting visitors to come visit us and see what a wholesale nursery does. And just for fun, we have the tree maze going on, and we're going to have some light refreshments and tours of the farm. So let's go through the maze. Okay, so here's the entrance to our maze. So let's get started. Okay. Oh, dead end already. Now, as you can see, some of these trees don't look very big, but that's because they were just potted into these larger pots. And just because they have skinny trunks doesn't mean that this maze isn't still going to be hard. Another dead end already. Like I said before, this is made up of about 1,200 of our very own trees, and some of them were just newly potted. So the newly potted ones came right up to the dock for the maze, and we had to pull the rest of them out. Oh, another dead end. Off the farm and bring them over in tractors and trailers, just to get them over here to get this set up. So I'm hoping everybody who comes has fun, because this is about the fourth or fifth time I've gone through it, and just because you do it that many times doesn't mean you're a pro. Oh, all that way and it's a dead end. All right, we're backtracking now. Most of the trees you see here actually are dogwoods. Let's go this way. And there is a section where the dogwoods are actually low branch, so they're actually harder to see through. No? That's where it gets a little wiry. And I've never been in a regular corn maze, where I'm sure you can't see through the stalks of corn. But this one's pretty tough too. Alright, let's go this way. See, it's a little thicker in here with some of our more mature dogwood trees. Okay. And then up here we have some of our Honeycrisp fruiting apple trees. Obviously not as thickly branched on the bottom. Alright, I think we're there. And we made it! Excellent. Okay. So it's a lot of trees. But we made it through to the end, didn't have to call 911 because we were lost or anything. So overall, I think it was a success. Thanks for joining me. Have a good time.